I'm looking at the crown right here, Venus and Virgo, thinking of Our Lady's image in the stars, 1531, December 12th.